All right, let's see. Ooh. Oh, Admiral, yeah. Huh. We might get to that. Right now, we're clearing out the low, high rank optional quest list of anything that is, well. That is a something they want. Alright. Two brute, two fang. Of course, a tempered monster. Why else would it? Flying. I do need more, Rathian plate. I'll have to double check on that. Any six star. Twice over. Master rank. And then, as per usual, finish everything. Let's see here. Let's see, what optionals are left?
Having a good evening?
Post? Oh! She's available. Yeah, no. Said what now? Cannot post rather obtain the Yeah. Wow. Fade to black. Fat tail. When you know it's master rank 100, you know that that is true power. Let's see here. Well, we're going to. Well, we did the assignment. I meant optional. Okay, what optional is left to complete? Yes. Slay some of these fuckers. Let's see. Hunt. Hunt. Slay. Well, let's take out these guys. Pick my best option for them. Honestly, be Camp 8. And switch over to well, let's just break out the bow. And let me kick this off. Quick jaunt down to the armory to see what's up down there. Huh. Okay. Forge armor. Got that set. Got that set. Not big on that set. Got that set. That's going to be a pain in the ass set to get. sending an Elder Dragon, large Elder Dragon gem, and a Wrathian man on that set. We'll be hunting some Wrathian later. I need to hunt her and sever her tail. Biggest problem I have is I need her fucking tail for that crystal. And then I can complete the set. Look how beautiful that set is. I mean, I have all of her set. Wish I could have all of her set. This is one of those sets where I usually end up mixing. But to be honest, kind of like that, but at the same time, kind of like that. But the power of Ra! That's funny. Okay, let's see here. Honestly, probably end up going with this set just because that that level 5 evasion window is nice. Let's see the differences. Level 5 evasion window, level 5 handcraft. Over the level 4. Defense boost is... evasion extender. Yeah, that A set is all about get the fuck out of the way. However, it's weak to thunder, weak to dragon. Not surprising there. Kieran. Be honest. If you know anything about the game, you know what Crit Eye does. That 25% affinity. I get a couple gems that raises my Crit Eye. I can have a plus 40 affinity on something. And then using this. Wasn't for the fact that Karen. It's nothing but thunder damage. And one of the hardest things to fight because of the size of it. Oh, God. Let's see, what else does she have? Higher chance to increase quest reward. I might have to do her just to... Oh, well, I'm already working on her B set over her A set. A set looked nice, but personally, B set looked better. Mostly because it has ears. Probably go with his A set. Well, honestly, it looks like I'm gonna have to farm this fucker. Then farm Kieran armor. Definitely want that B set. So Karen. What is Karen weak to? Okay, the armor set says fire, but I can't remember what. What is Karen weak to? Anyways, there's got to be an armor layers in here that I have yet to get. No. That's the, one of the Assassin's Creed games. That's an event layer diver. Oh, meh. Find it interesting. I have the whole set, but to actually put it on, you have to put on different pieces of different sets. Anyways, pendants. Does any of these give? No. I got tons of them, man. Vampiri. No. Wish there was a. Too bad there's no red scarf. Well, I guess we'll have to go with blue. Oh, at least it matches the. Yeah, it matches the bow fairly well. That looks nice. Well, I doubt I'll get one of those. I'll pick up those in time. All right, let's see what my Pelico can use. You know, it's not that. Honestly, Never said I have had Emma Palico in this. That was the best for him. I forgot I had that. Alright, let's see. His weapon. The fuck? Huh. I have him. Okay, yeah, it is severing. Okay. Back up here, resupply, grab something to eat, and launch into the mission. Because I almost always forget, because I'm a freaking genius, to resupply before missions. I'm making it a point to do that now. Okay, that there, that there, that there, that there. And yeah, I'm just simply wiping out some annoying things, so. And for any of you that are paying attention, hello! I am the Fire Marshal, and we are clearing out side missions here on Monster Hunter World. I find it interesting that even with Rise being out, Monster Hunter World is still a beautiful and fun game. Oh my goodness. Alright, we're going down. Okay. Okay, let's see here. We were for another small monster. Oh, well, that was the wrong button. Where can you be? Where can you be? Woohoo! Got a wild pelican. Aiding us now? Let's see. Ah! I love taking out low rank items with high rank gear just because you need to go through and clear out a bunch of shit. Alright, bring your pretty face to my bowstring. Quality bone. And are there any of these fuckers up here? None that I see. Nope. Down we go. Woohoo! Yippee! Yahaha! Yeah, let's not walk off that way. What's going on? Yes, my sight has worn off. I know that. Thank you. Dragonite, Dragonvein, Dragonite. Meh. There's gotta be a way. While I have this opportunity, let's pop over to this camp. And I'm just curious, but is there a way? Didn't mean to hit that button. To. Can't go through there. The highest you can get here. And we can't go through the other way. At least not to my knowledge, so. Slide. Is There's gotta be a way to get through here. Slide left, slide to the right. Slide to the left, slide to the right. Slide it on home. All night. Where are you, bookers? Hello and good. Nope. No. And goodbye. There they are. I know I'd find them. Oh, they're there. Huh? Because you always need that honey. Go ahead and check this bone pile. It's an unknown skull. Unknown skull. And a quality bone. Meh. Would have been fine if we had gotten 3 unknown skulls. Had he gone Cerberus? That shot. That shot. That shot right there. That's beautiful shot. Mm-hmm. Beautiful. I'll take the armor sphere, I'll take the ore, the bone, and the bait. Sell everything else. Well, I literally got a meal out of that. No, honestly, I don't think I even got the price of a meal. I'm losing money on finishing out these. Well, since we're right here next to this guy. Ooh, okay, I need one more. I will go ahead and take that fertilizer. Where's that stuff there? And place a new quest. Still clearing out all those high and low ranks. Plumo. I don't know why, but all the monsters seem to always spawn up in near 12. Let's see here. Hunter's Nose, Pluma, is weak to... fire! Time to set a fire in this guy's ass, that's for sure. See, the worst part is my lowest weapon. Just my Wrath Slinger. At rarity 7, already has a replacement with my Glavinous Arrow 2 at rarity 10. Maybe it's the nostalgia and the pain in my ass it took for me to build that. Let's see here. Just double checking. Insects I don't count. Now, hell, even my heavy bowgun for when I feel like screwing around are rarity 10. That is literally my lowest rarity weapon. Huh. I gotta see if there's a... there is... no, I need one that increases the affinity. Because then I can draw more power out of my weapon. Oh no, I didn't lose money. I spent $3 on a meal clip to base it off, you know, something else. I spent $3 on a meal and I made $30 on the job. Yeah, that's not really worth it. But the whole point of being here is to clear out those missions like that. Okay. Quick jaunt to here. I'm curious. Is there a possibility that there is a pendant forge pendants? Nope. Not pendants, charms. Artillerist, guards, spiritager, divine blessing. Let's see here. Oh no. Crit eye. That's the one I need. Go ahead and grab you. Don't even have them. Got that. Oh, Nerd Gem will be easy. I can just should be able to meld that fairly simple. Let's see here. Pinch is nice. That health boost is nice. The power. Well. All right. Well. This will probably end up being my last hunt because I am beat to Kingdom Come. And of course, it drops me in the middle of. Son of a bitch! Devastating first strike! Whew, that's a whole lot of crits. Come on. Oh wow, that's new. Son of a... Definitely reached the end of my day. Thank you. Stay awake, fire. Need to beat this thing. Oh, well. This is gonna suck. Why am I stunned? Sometimes it's nice. Oh, carve this fucker. Sometimes it's good to have some extra cuts. Nice background image. Stay hydrated. Armor spears are nice. We'll find out what those are. And praise. I can't have enough of those. Miasma gems. For anybody who watches this, miasma gems. You want as many of those as you can find if you ever face down the Elder Dragon Valkana. Sorry. Not Valkana, Valhazak. The reason for that is because Valhazak uses miasma. Pretty much the only elder dragon. No, it is the only elder dragon that uses miasma. Now, I haven't played anything of the Gilded Lands in Monster Hunter Iceborne. I'm clearing out old, backlogged, low, high, and master rank side missions before advancing any bit on the storyline for Iceborne, even the special storylines. But the Miasma Gem. Always hang on to those. Because that effluvia, that's what Valhazak spits in your face with. Hydration. Wow, apparently that was my largest Palumbo that I had ever faced. I'm sitting here. I'm falling asleep, people, so I'm just gonna do a quick save. And, well, for anybody who watches this VOD, I will. I will attempt to find some time to stream on Sunday, but Sunday is family day. I have a tabletop RPG session that happens later that afternoon. So, yeah, I'm just keeping my fingers crossed. Maybe I can squeeze in some... something. We'll find out. If not, I'll probably end up streaming some on Monday, possibly Tuesday. Wednesday, we'll be back with round 4 of Dead Space, that's for sure. I'm going to get past that room. Well. Until then. I am the Fire Marshal with Firewatch Gaming. You should be able to find the link to my Discord. Either will be description of this video, or have a button on my page. Hope you all have a good one, and, well, catch you later.